My name is Heidi Irrig. I'm from Greensboro, North Carolina, and I'm proud to be a chemist because I think we're helping better the world and reduce world hunger. I started a long time ago as a chemist in a lab, and I love lab work. But then jobs evolve. My passion for chemistry really is in taking the chemistry studies that we do and helping U.S. growers be able to export crops treated with our chemicals to different markets of the world. To me, I'm passionate about that because it's sort of like we're providing food to the world, and I'm helping U.S. agriculture be able to export. So really, it gets me excited. I think that science and chemistry has a role to better the world, and I think that the work we do in agro is making it better for crops to grow. The soil is healthier. Science can do wonderful things, and not everybody is a scientist, so they don't always see that connection. But I think science is capable of bettering the world so much, and I don't know how else you could do it except by engaging in science. ACS is really just a fun group for me. I joined the American Chemical Society when I was in college as a student, and then I didn't really see myself being that engaged in it. But then I started my career in the agricultural industry, and I was like, oh, wait a minute, there are platforms for me to talk about chemistry and advocate for science and these export issues. So a long time ago, I joined the Agro Division, and now I'm the chair of the Agro Division, and I'm like, I'm so excited about it just because it's been a wonderful opportunity and experience to network with other people. It's a lot of engagement with other people that I wouldn't normally have that. I'm in industry, but I talk to an awful lot of people who are in academics and the government people too. And it's a great experience because, you know, we're all, we have the same goal, using our chemistry to help others, to help agriculture.